Hey everybody, I've got a couple of pens I need to re-ink. This first pen is my wife's sea glass pen that I purchased from Levenger. This pen she likes to use, the Montblanc Mystery Black. Inking a fountain pen is always a risky endeavor. The risk of getting ink on your fingers is always quite high. This second pen is my Lamy Al-Star. And in this pen I like to use Noodler's Ottoman Azure. Which is a very intense blue. Well, that's really nice. If you buy one of these Lamy All-Stars, be sure to purchase the optional converter to go with it. And let's put this back together. And now it's time to test the pens. This is just an envelope. Definitely not the best paper to test on. And the Lamy seems to be writing okay. So let's test out the sea glass Levenger pen. Someday, I intend to make a video of just me doodling little characters like this. Let's play with the Lamy some more, shall we? Mission accomplished. Now it's time for a break. Some of you may have noticed the chunky chocolate candy in the background. And it looks like I have a little bit of a mess to clean up. What's this? I got chocolate on my Lamy. I need to put the ink away, so let me tilt the camera up and show you where I keep it. You may have noticed the orange pen in the background. I'll be doing a video on this pen in the near future, I hope. As always, I appreciate all of you watching this video. Thanks.